In this video today, we will see what to do if the photo application or the gallery application in your Samsung device is crashing when you are opening it. Now, the first thing that you will do is you will simply restart your phone. Sometimes restarting the phone fixes many of the minor issues. The other thing that you will do is go to settings. Scroll down and you have to go to this apps. Scroll down and we will look for the gallery application. Open it. Go to storage. Select this option clear cache. Select this option clear data and then OK. Now once you have cleared the cache files and data for this gallery application, you will go back. Select this option force stop. And then restart your phone again. The other thing that you will do after this one is, if you remember that the gallery application has started to crash after installing a certain application, then remove the application and check if the issue can be fixed. And the last thing that you will do is, maybe there is a problem with the current version of Android which is installed in your phone, so check for update if it is available. For me, I will go to settings, I will go down and I will select this option software update, select this option download and install. The phone will check if there is any new update available for your phone. For me, it's updated. For you, if there is an update pending, update your phone to the latest version and hopefully this will fix the issue. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.